chip in. Download.
Greetings, programs. Welcome back to the Nutgrow. I'm your host, Roxas97. Look at this. Two streams in one day. That's a record. All right, we are going to continue Ratchet and Clank Size Matters. Here we go. Hmm. Oh, I picked the worst time to restart. Great. Oh well, alright, I'll suck it through it. Caladon.
This does not seem right. It has been too easy.
Easy? How's about I ride around on your back while you do all the fighting?
I mean that if the Technomites want to stay hidden, they are making it awfully easy for us to find them.
I did it! I found my real family!
I was poking around on the computer when I got a message from some company called FauxFamily.com. It's my entire family tree!
That was weird.
I've got it.
Never had that happen before.
Get through them!
Good luck with whatever that was you were doing.
FauxFamily.com. Does that seem odd to you?
Whatever. At least he's out of here. Let's get moving.
These guys are cheers.
Tweaking the old engine, eh?
Why? What have you heard? Who are you? I mean, what are you doing here? Did the committee send you? Sorry, sir. We did not mean to upset you.
Yeah, well, you know, it can't be too careful these days, right? I mean, first they accuse me of using nanoroids, right? Then they say I'm like I'm using legal alternative fuel. Do I look like a cheater to you?
No. Not at all. You seem A-okay to me.
All right, here, man. Let's race. And I'll prove I'm not a cheater. If you can beat me, I'll have a surprise for you.
And I'll try to beat you. Because I hate skyboarding. I prefer hoverbike racing of hoverboard racing. I hate skyboarding. It doesn't work correctly. Let's see if I can still do this though. See what happens? There's no way. I'm gonna have trouble with this and the other one. Thank you. Say. See? Are you serious? Yo, that is not fair. I'm not gonna win now because that was bullshit. It should have made that over, but of course. This is why I hate Skyborne, because it's always a bullshit thing. I can see why it was only exclusive to the PSP. Hoverboarding and hoverbiking were perfect. You see? It completely turned me. Okay, I'm ahead of him now, so that's good. I'm not even gonna try or risk doing tricks. I don't even think you can. Are you serious? No, that is bullshit right there. I'm not letting you win. Get the fuck out of the way. Thank you. Okay. He is such a cheater.
So, you said you'd give us something if we beat him?
This is a shrink ray. They are very difficult to acquire.
I hear, man. You can add these two. Ugh, they're way too slippery for me to use.
Done. The only other thing that sucks about this game is the giant clank battles and this stupid skyboarding thing. Everything else is fine. Okay. Wow, that was quick. Thank you. But he did the swing shot. That didn't make any sense.
Thank you.
Billy.
Well, Luna, we should leave before any bad guys show up.
But I haven't had a chance to tell my friends about your heroic deeds.
You mean your friends, right?
Ratchet, that is very insensitive.
No, I mean friends. They will be surprised it was so easy to capture such stupendous superheroes.
That is very good, Luna. Now try. She sells seashells by the...
Hey! He was just trying to help.
You've both been very helpful. The cameras that have been following you have captured your every move. And now we have the information we need.
We?
Yeah, we got him. This was just too easy.
These three parts, they suck so bad.
Where am I?
They must have blasted you good, soldier. You're on planet Metallus in the middle of Robot War 3.
Metallus? The last thing I remember is talking to Luna, and then...
Close one. You better get moving, soldier. You're gonna end up like me. I still win. Wanted to be an asshole and do a rapid fire.
Scrunch? You have seen Ratchet? You know where he is?
Processing of subject 261595 is now one-third complete. Begin internal examination.
I must get to him immediately. Downloading coordinates.
Now, if we can get this first try, be great, but if it wants to be a dick and screw me over, I won't be surprised. See the bow? See the bow? Takes 20% of your health away. Thank you. Damn it, I didn't mean to waste that. I surprisingly beat that. Alright, last thing that's pretty much a pain in the butt is another skyboard race, and that's it. And this one's so stupid, but you can beat it easily. I just have to get Ratchet out of here first.
Bigger scalpel, Doctor.
Oh, there, big guy. We're just getting started. Now, if you don't like the sight of blood, you might want to close your eyes.
It is okay, Ratchet. You can come in. It is safe inside this door.
Pieces of your armor, press the start button and select the armor menu.
Thank you.
Ratchet! Ratchet! Come on, Ratchet. Wake up! You must wake up. There is still so much to do. I knew something was odd about that Luna girl. This is all my fault.
Ratchet can climb narrow spaces with a wall jump. Jump against a wall, then tap the X button just as you touch the wall.
Hang on, guys. Firebomb, Shot Crystal, Wild Burst. Let's see. Wild Fire, Electro Shock. Good, and it still gives me a maximum armor. We'll be right back.
to the grid.
You're good. That's okay, Crane. No problem. Do what you like.
You must wake up. There is still so much to do.
I should get a look, Command.
I
people.
Knew something was odd about that Luna girl. This is all my fault.
Hey, it wasn't your fault. I'm just too stubborn sometimes.
You can hear me?
Yeah. You're standing right here.
Nice to have you back.
Where are we?
We were both double-crossed by Luna. I do not know why she did it, but I saw a video of you undergoing some tests. They were extracting something from you.
That's weird. I've got a major headache, but other than that, I feel okay.
Well, if we are going to get to the bottom of this, the first thing we need to do is get out of here and find Luna.
That's okay, Clank. I'll handle this one.
I think you got it, Ratchet.
I'm just getting started.
I think I'm gonna do the next skyboard race, next planet, and then I'm gonna call it. Which is gonna take some time, so. Damn it! Thank you.
Target enemies on the ceiling, press the X button.
Wow, they're dropping his health really quick. That so wasn't fair.
Attention, the nurse's locker room is off limits to all non-nursing personnel. This includes you, Dr. Paper.
What is this place? I believe it is a laboratory of some sort. Nobody messes with me like this. We must leave before it is too late. Is about to explode. We must leave now.
Here it is. Luna's last entry.
The tests are complete, Emperor Otto. I'm headed to the city with the package now.
Excellent. Are you sure the contents are perfect?
Quite sure. We created one subject, and it took 26 of our best warriors to destroy it. How are things coming on your project?
I planted the fake evidence. Quark's weak mind is so easy to manipulate.
I will contact you when the delivery is completed. Luna, out.
I have the coordinates.
Remember correctly, this Skyboard race is easier than the first one, I think.
Okay, Rocket, here's the deal. I got these two identical Skyboards for us to use, right? We'll race one more time to prove who's the best.
Is that a polarizer attached to your dark matter acceleration module?
Whoa, so it is. Man. I never really noticed it before. So what do you think, Runt? You want to give it another go? I'll give you the polarizer if you beat me.
Remember how this goes, so Yeah, because this is a stupid-ass track. Oh, wait, I think I remember. I think, like, right around here... I think when that opens up, you do this. Alright, hang on. See, how are you supposed to deal with that? Alright. Damn it. Oh, it's okay, it still worked. Haha. All right, so I just gotta do that one more time. And I'm way ahead of them, so there's no way they can catch up unless they cheat it. I just gotta do that one more time. That's it. Oh, that was too close. Basically, all I gotta do is this! That's if I made it. Hey! It worked! I can literally beat the game now if I want.
This stupid piece of junk never worked right anyway. It makes magnets change polarity so that they either push or pull when you... never mind. Thank you, sir.
So, Larry, I could just beat the game now, which is probably what I'm gonna do. Make this whole thing just a two-parter. I've only been going for an hour, so I think I'm gonna go a little bit longer. Then I'm gonna raid a good friend of mine.
This doesn't look too hospitable. Maybe they put in false coordinates to throw us off the trail.
Wait, do not throw that.
Whoa, look at this. It's a hover car. Good eyes, pal. I was about to toss our only hope halfway across the planet.
I literally think it's just this one, another planet, well, a moon, and then the final level. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna beat this. It's been so long since I played the game, I forgot how short the game was. Hmm.
polarizer can activate and reverse the polarity of magnet. The red symbol indicates magnets and devices that are affected by the polarizer.
No! Oh, I grabbed it just in time. Did this for a reason. Yep, I knew I was gonna need that. Now I have all weapons and gadgets. Okay, here we go.
Let's get her!
Ratchet, do you notice anything unusual about Luna?
Well, she does seem to have an unusually large door in the back of her head.
And why do you suppose that is?
She's, robot?
Correct. I believe the Technomite set us up from the beginning. What I do not know is why.
Yeah? Well, I bet those Technomites inside her head know why. And now I'm gonna find out.
It appears we will have to catch her first.
Yeah, it's this plant, then inside Clank, and then I think the last plant, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it is. This should go quick. I totally forgot how short this game was. I really did. Well, this won't take me long. Here we go. Thank you. Come on! Good, I got that right. But I didn't want to do that. Let's try that again without triggering it. Excuse me, what? That was complete and utter bullshit. There was no reason for that. What? Why did that happen? You know what? Yay, finally!
The courageous superheroes finally catch the little girl.
We know what you are, Luna.
What we don't know is why.
We knew you'd fall for it, Ratchet. You can't resist playing the hero. We just needed to get you to our lab so we could extract your DNA, and this was the easiest way to do it.
But why do you need his DNA?
We technomites are tired of being taken advantage of. Everyone uses our technology, but no one gives us credit. Our robots are strong, but as you have demonstrated, they are no match for Ratchet. So, we're making our own Ratchets.
What?
Using our advanced cloning technology, Emperor Otto has begun creating an entire army of Ratchets. His clone factory is churning them out as we speak. You are already too late to stop him.
Really? One hit!
The construction of this robot is more advanced than anything I have seen.
Hey, advanced or not, she took the factory coordinates with her when we, disabled her.
I believe I may be able to interface with her to retrieve those coordinates.
I don't know, Clank. Something this advanced must have security programs to keep you from doing that.
I am sure I will have no trouble avoiding whatever security she has installed. Here we go. Pass the cerebral shield. Avoid the mainframe intake security protocol. And... bingo.
You got it?
Yes. The coordinates are...
Clank! Oh, no. Now what? I got it. Here I come, Clank. Hang on!
Freeze! Hands in the air! Now turn around very slowly.
Who are you?
I'm Clank security backup. Come online whenever his power's out to protect his circuitry. Hey, you're Ratchet, aren't you?
Yeah.
I thought you were another one of them soldiers that came marching through here. I think they're trying to get in the old memory bank.
Well, I'm here to get rid of them and figure out how to wake Clank.
Well, if you can get all the soldiers out of here, I'll throw the auxiliary switch to turn Clank back on. I can't do it until all the soldiers are gone, though.
Thank you.
Damn it! Didn't mean to do that.
Of the heart with a polarizer to repair Clank's heart.
I already knew that.
Great work. Now, stand back, son. You better get out of here before the automatic virus detection program comes online and hunts you down. Bye to head for the mouth if I were you. I just realized where I am. I think those are Clank's eyes. What? How the hell did I not notice that before? I think those are legit Clank's eyes. Are they? Yeah, they gotta be.
You got short-circuited when you interfaced with Luna.
Hmm. She must have had a level 9 access protocol installed, which activates retroactively
Of course she did. Right before you conked out, you said you found the clone factory coordinates.
Accessing? Yes, I do have them. I cannot believe I was stupid enough to make such a simple mistake.
It happens to the best of us, pal. The important thing is, you got the coordinates.
I suppose you are right. We should get going.
Wow, if I would have continued from my first part, this would have not been that long. This is not a long game. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, counting Clank. 9. There's only not. Wow. I'm glad Insomniac didn't make this, because I would be so disappointed. High Impact Games made this. They should never touch another Ratchet and Clank game. Oh, they even screwed up Secret Agent Clank. And that's another one I gotta play. Huh. Excuse me.
Ugh, I don't believe it. Another dead end. You lose a contact or something?
Just as I suspected.
Of course! The factory shrunk. Well, let's stomp around until we squish it, huh?
I do not think it will be that easy to find.
Fine. This little Emperorado should be a piece of cake anyway. Let's get shrinking.
Let's do this! Thank you. should be the final grind lock. I was clearly over.
Very nice to see you, although I'm sure you've seen enough of yourself already.
Otto, I am sorry that no one gives you credit for your work, but there are other ways to earn respect.
You actually bought that cheesy story. This isn't about credit for our work or respect or whatever nonsense you've come to believe. This is about power, and what is more powerful than intelligence?
The rhino?
Nothing is stronger than the power of the mind. Do you see this area behind me? That is what this has all been leading up to. I have developed the technology to transfer the intelligence from the being in one chamber to the being in the other.
What?
After I have grown these clones to full size, I'm going to use my Ratchet army to gather every intelligent being in the solar system. Then, I will transfer all of their brain power to me to become the most intelligent entity the universe has ever known.
That is pure evil.
Yeah? None of this will happen until you get by us.
Easier done than said.
Thank you.
Looks like Otto overlooked one thing. I'm not half as good without you.
True.
Papa, is that you?
Yes, it's me, you idiot. I mean, son. Now be a good boy and get those two out of here.
Papa, why did you make Quark so tiny?
I've got a job to do, son, and it's time I take care of your little playmates.
Oh, wait. Duh.
Shooting. Very clever, too. Now, where were we? This is getting better all the time.
Piggyback ride? You should be more careful. You almost hit me with that.
Here we go, final bear. Oh, that's nice. I can't move the damn camera. Who cares? Doesn't matter now. Game beaten.
What is it, pal?
These are Quark's real parents. Scrunch says they were killed by defective equipment created by the Technomites.
Wow, that really bites. Should we tell Quark?
I think he already knows.
So now, because of him, I'll never know my real parents.
I recognize your parents from the photo. They were great superheroes in their day. You should be very proud.
Somehow, I don't think pride is what he's after.
How could you do something so evil? You knew the truth and you used it against me to get what you wanted. Now, I'm going to get what I want.
What are you doing? You don't know how it works!
You think I'm an idiot, do you? Well, how about having this brain instead of yours? You want intelligence? You're about to get... The opposite of that.
I don't think that's such a good idea, Quark. Why don't you climb out of there and let's see if we can calm you down a bit, huh?
Yes, Quark. You should consider what you are about to do. Otto is right. You do not know the effect of this machine.
At this point, I don't care.
Oh,
Oh no. Now what are we gonna do with him?
It appears that Scrunch just added another family member.
Great. Can we get out of here now? I've got another massage scheduled on Pocataro.
You got it.
Oh God!
So get your battle racket today! It's the most realistic fighting toy ever created!
Warning, Battle Ratchet is a living creature that may behave unpredictably. Do not keep Battle Ratchet in original package unless sufficient air holes are provided.
Well, I'm glad they found a use for those things.
Yes, and they seem to do a good job of keeping Quark company.
So there I was, face to tentacle with a squid beast of Oceania 8. I pulled out my trusty electro gun, but the salt water had shorted it out. Hey! I was just getting to the good part.
He may be small, but his ego is still big, huh?
Never again. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to go to my YouTube channel, comment, like, and subscribe. We are going to raid Rotomota! I hope he's ready. I'll see you guys later. Five, four. Roxas 97 logging out!
What's up, dude? How you-